made it harder for people to buy stabilized braces. Put a pistol on a brace and it turns into a gun.